I sense great vulnerability. A man-child crying out for love, an innocent orphan in the postmodern world.
I see a parasite. A sexually depraved miscreant who is seeking only to gratify his basest and most immediate urges.
This is ruddy and unattractive, yet I detect a nobility of attitude and unwavering loyalty, much like the Saint Bernard.
But note the eyes. He's a creature barely hanging on to existence, like a cockroach clinging to a sewer grate.
As man struggles, he lifts my spirit.
He is a loathsome, offensive brute. Yet I can't look away.
Transcend time and space.
He sickens me.
I loved.
Me too. You like Neil Simon?
Neil Simon?
But notice a stunning similarity.
Well, we've made our decision. We want the Kramer. Are we too late?
No, it's $5,000.
Maybe have another look.
Who would want Kramer in their house all the time?
Would you have any idea how we might get in touch with him?
You're in luck. I'm one of the few people that knows how to contact him.
When I was 17, I ran away from home and hopped a steamship to Sweden. The steak is excellent, by the way.
And more potatoes?
Yeah, sure. Please.
Yes. Go on. You hopped a steamship to Sweden?
Mm-hmm. It was a big one.